I won't lie to you. I hate what you've been doing to me.
Yet you're still willing to let it go.
End this vendetta against Angie. Let me see the man I thought I knew. Give me some hope, David. That's all I'm asking for.
Greenlee, I blackmailed you because it was the only way that I can keep you here.
Do you have any idea how hurtful that's been?
And I hated feeling compelled to do it. But it was the only way that I could keep you here long enough so that you could see just how amazing we really are together.
I've accepted my situation. I know why you're doing it.
But you've given me more hope. Hope that you can do more than just accept your situation. That we could be more than this. I do so want you to believe in me again, Greenlee. To love me again. And if you could do that, I can be anything you want me to be.